for designers in general, I think one of the big kind of turn-ons or turn-offs for an email like this would be just the general aesthetic of an email, as silly as it may sound.